my first truck when I was three. I drove 100,000 miles on my knees. I hauled marbles and rocks and thought twice before I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss. I began to understand, yeah, there's something women like about a pickup man. When I turned 16, saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town, and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. It's got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. Well, there's something women like about a pickup man. Well, most Friday nights I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old chaise lounge. Backed in on my spot at the driving show. You know a cargo light gives off a romantic glow. I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, cause there's something women like about a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. Well, there's something women like about a pickup man. I'll play some corn. Or a brand new machine, but once around the block, and you know what I mean. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe de ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. What a something women like about a pickup man. And there's something women like about a pickup man.